The molecules of solid are held very close to each other in an orderly fashion, and there is not much freedom of movement. In liquids, the molecules are close to each other, but they can move freely. However, in gases, the molecules are far apart as compared to those present in solid or liquid states, and their movement is easy and fast.